Simon Jolly conducts the Ulster Orchestra, Malcolm Arnold, and to begin we'll hear the first broadcast performance of his four Irish dances. They were written in 1986, a period when Arnold was writing in a leaner, sparer style than usual. This is particularly true of the final dance, an Irish jig.